Do you know why we really celebrate Christmas? It's because it's Jesus' birthday. And on his birthday, on the first Christmas long ago, the animals helped baby Jesus celebrate.
Jesus, our brother, kind and good, was humbly born in a stable rude, and the friendly beasts around him stood. Jesus, our brother, kind and good. I said the donkey, shaggy and brown, I carried his mother uphill and down. I carried her safely to Bethlehem town. I said the donkey, shaggy and brown. I said the cow, all white and red, I gave him my manger for a bed. I gave him my hay to pillow his head. I said the cow, all white and red. I said the sheep with curly horn, I gave him my wool for his blanket warm. He wore my coat on Christmas morn. I said the sheep with curly horn. I said the dove from the rafters high, cooed him to sleep that he should not cry. We cooed him to sleep, my mate and I. I said the dove from rafters high. Thus every beast by some good spell in the stable dark was glad to tell of the gift he gave Emmanuel, the gift he